Okay, welcome back to Construction Simulator. Hopefully this time it doesn't crash. Game crashed, I mean, last time I was getting ready to start. But hopefully this time we can get going. So you gotta get the foundation poured, so we gotta head over to the garage and rent a couple vehicles here. I could probably just put enter, and I could enter into the building right away. Okay, let's see, we're going to need a cold pour. It's a planer. We need a thing for making, for dumping the cement. Let's see, cement pump. Can we do a, oh, that's a Mac. Okay, we will rent that one. And we need a cement truck. Cement mixer. Oh, this has got the pump with it. Shoot, yeah. We're gonna rent that. Let's return to our office real quick. Still own this one or not? Okay, good, we are. Okay, let's return this. Yeah, only 15 credits. Okay, let's enter that. Let's get over to the cement. Get over here, pick up some cement. This is another one of my, because I should be able to use it in two different ways. With this you need one machine. The other one you need two machines. You need the mixer and the extension arm. Yeah, I think once this job's done, this will be my next investment. Because I do a lot of cement work. Be it roads or... Okay, let's see, let's get back in here. So here a little bit. Thank you. Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching, for liking, commenting, subscribing. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for being channel members. Appreciate it very much. You have a great rest of your day.